58. Why do they call it that? Now you know. We'll have a lot more right after this. Joe actually rents this out for events at least part of the year here in Largo. You can go to rocketchipcar.com if you want to find out more about the psychedelic ride. And in the back, we have the mayor of Largo, the city commissioners, who are happy to join us out here today. And we have the deputy assistant undersecretary of Parks and Recreation. Machine on this thing and everything. We've got the mayor. We can go just about anywhere we want. Where would you like to go?
Anywhere.
To the moon.
I'll work on that. Why don't you get the forecast? We'll figure out.
All right, guys. Hey, it's Wednesday morning. It's comfortable outside. About 69. We'll let you off.
Sorry, guys.
We're gonna head to from the '60s to the 40s.